Crocodiles, often dubbed the living fossils of our planet, have been around for over 200 million years, surviving mass extinctions and drastic climate changes. Yet, today, these incredible creatures are facing a new threat: us. Habitat destruction, pollution, and illegal hunting have pushed many species to the brink. Did you know that the saltwater crocodile can grow up to 23 feet long? Despite their size and strength, they're vulnerable to the very environments they dominate. Conservation efforts are crucial, not just for their survival, but for maintaining the delicate balance of our ecosystems. Every crocodile saved is a step towards preserving the rich biodiversity of our planet. Let's dive deeper into their world and understand why protecting them is vital for our future. Crocodiles have been the ultimate survivors for over 200 million years, adapting to a world that has changed dramatically around them. With their powerful jaws and stealthy hunting techniques, they dominate their habitats, whether lurking in murky waters or basking in the sun. Yet, despite their formidable nature, many crocodile species are facing extinction. Habitat loss, poaching, and climate change are threatening their survival. These ancient reptiles are not just relics of the past. They play a crucial role in maintaining the balance of their ecosystems. Understanding their plight is essential, as the fate of crocodiles reflects the health of our planet. The Philippine crocodile and the Siamese crocodile are on the brink of extinction. Imagine a world where these magnificent creatures vanish forever. The Philippine crocodile, once thriving across its islands, now teeters on the edge with fewer than 200 left in the wild. The Siamese crocodile, once a common sight across Southeast Asia, has dwindled to just a few hundred. Their habitats are being destroyed, and poaching continues to threaten their survival. We cannot afford to stand by as these ancient reptiles slip away. It's time for urgent action. Every effort counts: habitat protection, community awareness, and strict enforcement against poaching. Together, we can turn the tide for these critically endangered species before it's too late. As we delve into the plight of crocodiles, we must confront a harsh reality. Habitat destruction is one of their greatest threats. With the relentless expansion of human populations, vital natural habitats are being sacrificed for agriculture, urban development, and infrastructure. Deforestation strips away the lush environments these reptiles rely on, while pollution taints their waters. Dam construction disrupts the delicate balance of rivers and wetlands, leaving crocodiles struggling to find food and suitable breeding grounds. Without these essential habitats, the future of crocodiles hangs in the balance. It's imperative that we advocate for their preservation, ensuring that these ancient creatures continue to thrive in the wild. Crocodiles, ancient guardians of our waterways, face an alarming decline, driven largely by hunting and poaching. For centuries, their skins have been coveted for luxury leather goods, while their meat is a delicacy in various cultures. Despite international legal protections, the shadow of illegal hunting looms large, threatening these magnificent creatures. Each year, thousands fall victim to this ruthless trade, pushing them closer to extinction. We must confront this crisis with urgency, advocating for stronger enforcement and supporting sustainable practices. The survival of crocodiles hinges on our collective action. Their fate is intertwined with ours. If we fail them, we jeopardize the delicate balance of our ecosystems. As we delve into the delicate balance between human settlements and crocodile habitats, we uncover a troubling reality. With expanding communities, encounters with these ancient reptiles are becoming increasingly common. Crocodiles, while fascinating, can threaten livestock and, in rare instances, pose risks to human safety. In the heat of these conflicts, locals often feel compelled to take drastic measures, leading to the killing of crocodiles in a bid to protect their livelihoods. This cycle of retaliation not only endangers local populations, but also disrupts the ecological balance. Understanding this conflict is crucial for conservation efforts, as we seek solutions that protect both communities and these magnificent creatures. Climate change is reshaping the very habitats that crocodiles rely on for survival. Rising temperatures and shifting rainfall patterns are not just numbers on a chart. They are altering ecosystems in profound ways. For instance, as coastal waters become more saline, certain crocodile species struggle to reproduce effectively. This increased salinity can lead to fewer viable eggs and, ultimately, declining populations. Extreme weather events, becoming more frequent due to climate change, further disrupt their habitats, pushing these ancient reptiles to the brink. The implications are dire, not just for crocodiles, but for the entire ecosystem they inhabit. We must act now to protect these vital species and their environments before it's too late. Every day, I witness the incredible resilience of nature. Despite the challenges faced by endangered crocodiles, there is a wave of hope sweeping across the globe. Conservationists and local communities are uniting, pouring their hearts into habitat restoration and captive breeding programs. In the Philippines, for instance, we've seen remarkable success. Crocodile populations are slowly rebounding, reminding us that with dedication and collaboration, we can turn the tide. These ancient reptiles are not just survivors. They are a vital part of our ecosystem. Together, we can ensure their legacy endures for generations to come. The fight is tough, but the rewards are immeasurable. Let's keep pushing forward. You might be wondering how you can make a real difference in the world of conservation. It starts with supporting organizations dedicated to protecting our planet's wildlife. Every donation, no matter how small, fuels vital research and habitat preservation. Consider promoting sustainable tourism. Choose eco-friendly travel options that respect local ecosystems and wildlife. Reducing your carbon footprint is another powerful step. Simple changes in your daily life can lead to significant impacts. And let's not forget the importance of spreading awareness. Share what you learn about crocodiles and their critical role in our ecosystems. Together, we can ensure that future generations will not only hear about these magnificent creatures, but will also have the chance to see them thriving in the wild. Your actions today can create a ripple effect for tomorrow. Crocodiles, the ancient guardians of our waterways, have roamed the earth for over 200 million years. Their resilience is a testament to nature's brilliance. These magnificent creatures play a vital role in their ecosystems, controlling fish populations and maintaining the health of wetlands. Yet, their habitats are under threat from pollution and habitat loss. By supporting conservation efforts, we can ensure these incredible reptiles continue to thrive. Imagine a world where future generations can witness the majesty of crocodiles in the wild. Together, we hold the power to protect these living fossils and preserve the delicate balance of the natural world. Let's make a difference for crocodiles and the ecosystems they inhabit.